test drive my car after I installed this BC racing coilover. I want to know how it feels. I finally got it done and I'm so excited that I got rid of the whole stock suspension. You know, it pretty much done, especially on the rear shock. It doesn't retract it back at all. When I took it down and tried to compress it, and you know, they should have, you know, retract it back to a normal position, but in this case it does not. Both of them are completely, I believe those are original from the car, and this is an 05, so, and I have a 105k mile on already. So I guess it's time to change out all the suspension. All right guys, let's go test drive the car, and then I will give some feedback how this feels. Reasonable price for me that I can afford, so and they are well brand, well name as well, so this is good enough for me.
I'm not complaining about this at all.
actually fuel up or not. Should be. Good thing gas price come down. But it started creeping back up now. Yep, she's full. Okay. Driving a 6-speed manual and holding a phone to recording. How awesome that is. BR series, this is for the regular